start of a new video out here because it's raining today. Been riding BMXing yesterday, so hitting some trails. It's good fun. This is round two.
Round two. It's so slippery today. Get in there. Speed up for this. The route just sent me miles out from the line. Down into the slippery roots. And it's still on. It's so muddy. So muddy. Big case, so slippery. I'm so in the face. I bet the camera's completely covered, man. That was fucking horrible. Yeah, you know, a lot muddier than I thought it was gonna be. I should have worn my goggles. How slippery it is, I'm happy with that. First time as well.
Probably got mud in my mouth. Just come down all the trails, kind of blind, like first hit. Might have had a little look and a stop, but yeah, I basically did it all first hit, one run, because I haven't really got much time. rainy day, ramps are wet. So yeah, that was great fun. I'm very muddy, probably got mud all over my face, got mud on the GoPro, on the POV, probably got mud all over the POV. But yeah, it's fun. These are my local trails basically. This is literally down the road from my house, so it's so nice to be able to just, you know, go out for a little mountain bike ride, bit of fitness, and hit up some very, very slippery, really muddy, wet trails. But yeah, it's great fun. So now back to the ride back up the hill, and go back, have some eggs, well actually no, protein, get some protein drink, and some super greens in me, yeah, and wash the bike. Like that lady said, it's very muddy. Yeah, it's quite a cool little place this is. Definitely needs more people here, dig in. We could make this place actually quite rideable. That thing behind me is super wet, but if we cleared out all of this, got some decent run, that would be really cool. And then, I don't know, come back down there, could make another landing there, you could have a step up, hip, you could have hips here, there's another thing there, isn't there, come back down. We need people up here. Where are you? There you are, no, and there's no one here. There's literally no one here. So like, Josh, Michael, Scott, even Mitchell, he's been talking about riding mountain cross bikes. All the MT boys, let's say that again. All the MTB boys need to get up here and do a bit of digging. It's a prime time for it. But anyway, I'm gonna ride back up the hill now. So yeah.
It is good. What a good one. Whoever did that. That's gay. That's proper gay. Whoever did that. Who'd fucking put all these logs in the way? Fucking hell, it's so slippery. It's more slippery than it was the other day. Thank you. Oh, for fuck's sake, I didn't do that jump. Do that jump, something at least. Did I gotta hit it? Gotta do something. So I'll come over that a bit to the left. Let's fucking clear that out. So I'm gonna hit that jump. At least just land on that landing, because there's no way I'm gonna be able to thread it through those. Well, I could do, but it's fucking asking a bit. Come over that slowly then, line myself up. Put a little bit on that, and just bounce onto that. Please don't hit it. I hit the jump. Took me out. But I've got my goggles on today, so we're okay. Realise there was a huge piece of mud on that, so on the camera when I just did that little line, so I'm gonna have to do it again because it was fun. Let's do it again. sakes, pussy that. Yes! Oh, I wasn't even that scary.
So, end of the video. Had a nice little ride. It's been a wet day. Have been BMXing. Promise you, I've been BMXing in a week. But I'm back now. It's about to give this a wash. Give myself a wash. Me and my long johns. And everything's good. Yeah, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, hit the bell and share. Make sure you share the video. Thanks for watching. Peace out, guys.